Hey guys, so it's a beautiful summer evening and most of our summer evenings are spent outside barbecuing.
For 1 kg of chicken, add 1 teaspoon of turmeric powder, 2 teaspoons of chili powder, 2 teaspoons of coriander powder, 1 teaspoon of garam masala, 2 tablespoons of curd, 2 tablespoons of ginger garlic paste, some lemon, and mix all this up. Also add 2 teaspoons of salt, 8 this for at least 8 hours or overnight.
As you saw, we just started the fire, so I'm letting the fire set in and the coal get really hot. Until then, we will just make our skewers ready. Remember the chicken that I've marinated overnight, which I showed you? We will roast them up.
Now, I will put these in the skewers.
I'm gonna mix once before we put them in. The chicken would have soaked up all the flavors all night. Very excited. This tastes really nice, by the way. I have done this so many times before. So with this, we'll also take some oil with us and we need to drizzle some oil while it is roasting and it gives a much juicier texture then. So let's get out. It's a cool, nice, sunny summer evening. So much greenery everywhere. We will slowly cover it and cook, and until then. Cheers! Beer's the best thing to happen in summers. Don't you agree? It's almost 20 minutes. I'm going to take one out and test it. Look how juicy it is. Barbecues never fail.